Today is International Waffle Day. I should let you know.
Nice.
Waffle Day?
Yum. Love waffles. Waffles my go-to over pancake. Not that I don't like pancake, but if so F, marry, kill. Waffles, pancake, French toast.
Oh.
Same.
No, I'm giving you an F, marry, kill list.
Right. Okay. So I would...
those are the options.
Yeah. I would marry waffles.
Okay.
I would F pancakes, and I would kill French toast.
What? Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah, I would marry waffles. I would F French toast, yes. And I would kill pancakes.
Same.
Really? Yeah.
Same list. Yeah. Yes.
I would marry pancakes, F French toast, and kill waffles.
I'm right there with you, Greg.
Yeah.
I have the exact same lineup.
Really? I'm not talking about like Eggo waffles. I'm talking about like
legit. No matter
you go to a restaurant, you get like a
Belgian
waffle.
Because the other two are consistent.
Right.
Barely ever get a bad pancake or a bad French toast lineup.
Quite frankly, you get a bad pancake from the One Touch Pancake maker.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Allegedly.
True. But
then.
I don't know what kind of quality you can expect
like
from a machine
said,
like that.
It's very rare when you get a bad one. Like waffles, it's, you know.
No, 50, I find
50.
That
you need 2 part syrup to 1 part waffle to make it, you know, not dry.
Yeah.
They're just.
But see,
they're
I feel
boring.
Like a lot of pancakes that I've ordered, like, okay, if I make pancakes at home, I get that. I forget what the crust, was it Crusties?
Crusties.
Crusties, their blueberry pancake waffle mix is dope. That stuff's really good. But if I go out and it's just a buttermilk pancake from a lot of places, it's just so bland. Like, it's totally bland. Yeah. You got to, like, use a ton of butter.
Two parts syrup. And a ton of syrup.
Two parts.
You know.
But that's how I feel about French toast. I feel like French toast is boring.
No, we got to get a good French toast.
It's just toast dipped in eggs.
Yeah. With powdered sugar.
Yeah.
Sometimes some vanilla.
So good.
Delicious.
Yeah.
It's custardy.
Really good.
You can pass on it. It's like just wet bread.
No, I don't like it when they bring out the French toast and like you could see so much egg. Like it's got a coating of
egg
white.
Eggy.
Yeah.
You know? Well, egg is nature's cream.
It
that's
is.
What we all know.
It is.
Well, today is International Waffle Day, in case you didn't know. Fun fact, did you know that Waffle House has their own record label?
I do.
It's called Waffle Records, and they put out original music for Waffle House jukeboxes. First of all, put out. Now, I do have a song
Let's
here.
Let's hear it.
This is a song on the label from a singer named Mary Welsh Rogers, who is the wife of Waffle House's co-founder, Joe Rogers. First of all, Joe. Here's a little song from their label.
Good morning.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Come on in.
Believe I will.
Good, fresh.
I'll have a cup.
Just say good morning.
Good morning.
The Waffle House way.
I like it that way.
We've got eggs anyway. You like them.
See, it'd be much better if that dick in the background would just shut up.
I like it that way.
Like, so far.
I think
like,
I will.
If it's just her, it's fine. But like, I'll take a cup.
Yeah.
Like, I'm hungry.
Dude, shut up. You're ruining
the guy
song.
In the background's, he's ruining it. Shut up.
24 hours a day. Just come on in.
Come on in.
Down with it on repeat 15 times in a row.
No.
Because that's what we did. Every time we go to the Waffle House, we put $5 in there.
Yeah.
And just hit number one.
See?
Come on.
I can go for some Waffle House.
Come on
right
in
now.
At 3 in the morning when you're drunk off your ass.
Yeah.
And select this song 15 times.
You know who hates it the most is the employees.
The staff. I was gonna say.
Of course. You're torturing them.
Yeah, when you're working there, not so funny.
Oh.
Oof.
It is good though.
Oh, yeah.
Could always go for some Waffle House,
I like
personally.
That.
Yeah.
Yep.
Their French toast is pretty good.
They've got some
decent French toast, and their waffle, I love it. I know it's not fancy,
awesome,
but their waffle mix is delicious
because it's soft
and it's loads of butter.
Loads. They can even sprinkle some chocolate chips in it, Greg.
Oh,
pecans.
Yeah.